Hello and welcome back to my channel. We've had a wonderful week. I've enjoyed speaking with a lot of you, reading all the comments, and I have the day off, so I thought I would go ahead and get an early start before the weekend and do a few songs, hopefully at least two. So without further ado, I decided to do the Islander live at Temporaire, Finland, 2015. And this one was requested by Kazini69, Weebs Vulcan, Paul Duerwang, and I apologize if I'm not saying these names correctly, and Bridget McCracken. So I thought it would be really nice to take the time to do this today, and then and the reason why I'm saying this is several of them have come up as popular ones as far as the requests go. So that's kind of where we're at right now, and I'm gonna go ahead and get this going so we're not delaying anymore. Right. Okay. And here we go.
Okay, nice a minute.
An old man by a seashore at the end of day gazes the horizon with sea wind in his face. Tempest tossed silent, seasons all the same. Anchor urchin painted and a ship without a name. Sea without a shore for the banished one unheard. He lightens the beacon light at the end of world. Showing their way, lighting hope in their hearts. Once in their travels homeward from afar.
Need to stop it just for a second here. What I really like about this is it's very whimsical. I really am in love with his music, his style. It's very melodic, and I think what really took me something very remarkable here is as the camera went behind him, it was just him, one person, and all those thousands of people telling a story. Wow, how cool is that? Okay, let's get started again. Hit play.
Eyes and cry, the tears he left behind long ago. The albatross is flying, making him daydream. Time before he became an older world's and sea. Princess in the tower, children in the fields. Life gave him it all, and now I know the universe. Ah, now his love's a memory, ghost in the fog. Sets the sails for last and saying farewell to the world. Anchor to the water, see it far below. Wrestling his feet and a smile beneath his brow. This is for long forgotten. Light at the end of the world. Horizon crying. The tears he left behind long ago. So long ago.
a moment before it gets going. Ooh, wow, wow, wow. Okay, so I'm hearing this melody, and it has peaks and valleys. Very whimsical, as I said, but the lyrics are just beautiful. But then you see floor here come in, and right at the top of his melody, we have a harmony that's just floating, like right along with it, but keeping it held so it's contained in a very musical way. I don't know if that makes sense. And then, of course, the pipes are just wonderful. Okay, here we go. Let's hit play again. What a nice suggestion. You know, and I'm not sure, do I see these things as everyone does? Do I see them through a poetical mind? I don't think so. I think I see it as I'm supposed to see it. I'm supposed to feel it as I'm supposed to feel it, because it's who I am. And everyone might be just a little bit different, but it still can touch. And I think that's just the beauty that I'm discovering here, is that, you know, it's touching people. I really like the lyrics here, and very, very well done. So, okay, well, that's a little bit of a start here. I just loved it, and I'm sure every one of their songs are just flippin' amazing. So, anyway, yeah, I'm going to get the editing started and get this one up and running. And I hope that you're enjoying this with me just as much as I'm enjoying it. I think you are. So, I don't know. I'm going to have to do some more. And then we'll probably ramp up once I get a little background going and make sure my setup is exactly the way it's supposed to be and everything. Then we'll do some of the bigger songs that you all are recommending. So, okay, all right. Till next time, stay tuned. Thank you.